Welcome to my channel. In this video, I want to walk you through the steps to create a Snowflake Partner Network account. I will also explore with you the Snowflake Sales Professional and the Snowflake Technical Sales Professional accreditation courses. How to begin your Snowflake sales accreditation journey. Create a user account with Snowflake Partner Network. Provide your contact information. Click Next to proceed to select company affiliation. Click Submit to confirm your user enrollment. Once you have created your SPN account, log into SPN to access the Snowflake Partner Learning Resources. Your SPN username should end with a .spn suffix. Go to the Snowflake Sales Professional. This is a foundation course on Snowflake's data cloud, workloads, and business practices. This is a 4-hour self-paced learning. SSP is also a prerequisite for the Snowflake Technical Sales Professional. Click View Course where to start your SSP learning. Format your name before you proceed with the subsequent 9 modules of learning. You must complete all 8 assessments. Complete all learning assets in each module. Give the learning portal at least a few seconds to register your activity. Each completion will be marked with a green tick. Check the Progress tab. Ensure you complete all modules to get badge. After you have completed the SSP accreditation, proceed to Snowflake Technical Sales Professional page. Snowflake Technical Sales Professional is also a 4-hour self-paced course. It comprises 11 modules and 20 knowledge check questions. That's all from me, and stay tuned for my next video.